On 1st September 2017, 45-year-old Fred Gatukaya, a resident of Banda in Nakawa Division, is said to have severely shot Yasiang Akashia at Nile Steel and Plastics in Nangwa Village, Mokono District.
They accused is guilty as charged.
After several years of trial, today trial judge David Batema convicted Gatukaya and sent him to 30 years in jail. Justice Batema explained why he had delayed giving the verdict on the matter.
The sentence they are choosing for imprisonment of 30 years with Apollo Zira.
According to prosecution led by Amompeire, on 1st September 2017, the accused person, while traveling on a motorcycle, forcefully entered into the premises of Nile Steel and Plastics and went straight to the deceased office and shot him. All these events were captured on CCTV camera.
Even after the struggle where he disarmed the Chinese woman, he continued shooting at her several times.
Upon arrest, Gatukaya pleaded guilty before Mokono Grade 1 Magistrate Sarah Tumusimi. Before sentencing, Gatukaya's lawyer, Sarah Aweri, asked that he be handed a lighter sentence since he's a family man who had a family of 10 children to look after.
My God, the sentencing guidelines for offenses of this nature carries a range of 35 years, offenses which carry a sentence of death.
Aweri also argued that his client is disabled since he was shot as he tried to flee from prison, and asked that he be handled at most 15 years jail term. In his ruling, Justice Batema handed him a 30-year jail term, further giving him the opportunity to appeal if he wishes. Report compiled by Henry Nsubuga for the news.